Just basically, instead of showing you what the peppers did to our tongues, because it isn't fun. You want to eat something hot and add stuff for the aftertaste. Hot stuff. Just get a little bit of peanut butter from a jar or a plate, and just eat that straight after the hot thing. After your mouth starts feeling hot. And it will extinguish it because the oil of the peanut butter overcoats the pepper oil. So I hope this helped you guys, all of you who are eating hot stuff without having to start with the hotness of an aftertaste. Alright, hope this helped out, guys. Peace.